These sheep would have drowned had it not been for the help of 5 dogs. Gemma Harding has a farm with sheep, and torrential overnight rain had caused flooding to occur. The sheep would have drowned in the water had it not been for the help of her dogs, Bee, Ghost, Blaze, Jack, and Kia. She said, "I was totally caught out by the floods. There's just no way I could have saved those sheep without my dogs." The dogs, even the ones who don't really like the water, got to work to herd the sheep to safety. Harding does say that the sheep are a bit dumb and gave this example. At one point, a few of them were trying to swim against the tide, and they weren't moving at all. That was the lowest point.
Come by. You come by.
But eventually, everyone was safe, and her beloved dogs got lots of extra treats for their efforts.